So we got the question of what the most common Lego brick separator is. We kind of found the answer to it. We think that the most common separator is one of these. Which do you think it is?